Are you interested in a health profession such as nurse, doctor, physical therapist, respiratory therapist, or medical assistant? If you're interested in learning more about what it is like to help people as a health professional, Baptist Hospital's Crash Course offers a chance to see firsthand what it's like to work in a hospital or a medical setting.
In Crash Course, teens between the ages of 15 and 17 volunteer at the hospital from June 17th through 21st of 2019. Crash Course takes you along for the ride of your life. Working alongside real nurses in Baptist Memorial Hospitals, teens can see the true world of nursing, from caring for patients, observing real surgeries, to participating in real nursing classes. Campers get to see what it is really like to work in healthcare.
Crash Course is a 5-day camp at the DeSoto County location of Baptist Hospital in South Haven. Crash Course campers are responsible for getting their own transportation to and from the hospital each day.
If you are interested in Crash Course, please pick up an application packet from your advisor now or from the SGE table next to the elevator on the second floor of the main building. If you have any further questions, email Mrs. McCain at lmccain@tscsmemphis.org.